friend. And he said, I'm going for the man that pays the biggest price. But the next day after poll, that man voted with heart and soul. Instead of voting once, he voted twice. Isn't it great?